morning to you all children. Today we have to write quotes on Nelson Mandela, who sacrificed whole life for his countrymen. His wise quotes and saying are like guiding star for us. I am sure now you all know the quotes of this great man. Please start writing the quotes you have learned, and after that you have to speak his quote one by one on your sleeve.
Difficulties break some men, but makes others. No axe is sharp enough to cut the soul of a sinner who keeps on trying one arm with the hope that he will rise even in the end.
Lead from the bed and let others believe they are indifferent.
When a man had done what he considers his duty to the people and his country, he can rest in peace.
Change the world.
After climbing a great hill, one only finds there are many more hills to climb.
To deny people their human right is to challenge their very humanity.
Nobody can develop unless its citizens are educated.
Money won't create success, the freedom to make it will.
A winner is a dreamer who never gives up.
No country can really develop unless its citizens are educated.
It always seems impossible until it's done.
We must use time wisely and forever realize that the time is always right to do right.
A winner is a dreamer who never gives up.
Yes.